Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. Dear students, welcome back. So, we were done with two exercises of chapter 5. Now the third is, it's on page 77, students. So the question is simplify. So what we have to do, we have to just simplify the questions. See, the first part is minus into minus 10. So what we will do, see, we know that this minus and minus, as I've told you in the previous lecture also, that minus and minus means plus. So it will be like this, minus into minus will be plus. Now minus into minus 20, that will be minus minus plus plus 20. Then minus into minus 4 will be plus 4. Similarly, just minus into minus 70, that will be plus 70. And question number 2 is subtract. The first part is 7 minus minus 4. See, this is 7 minus minus. See, here are two signs. Okay, so we have to reduce that into 1. So I'll just see, I know that minus into minus is plus. So it means minus minus will be plus here, and here it will be 4. So 7 plus 4 will be 11. Similarly here, 9 minus minus 1. That means 9 plus 1. That will be 10. Third part is 8 minus minus 10. That will be 8 plus 10. So it will be 18. Similarly here it is 16 minus minus 7. It means 16 plus 7. So that will be 23. Here it is minus 9 minus into minus 1. It means minus 9 plus 1. So minus 9 plus 1 will be minus 8, because minus plus will be minus. That means 9 minus 1 will be 8. But since 9 is a greater number, it has minus with it. So the answer will also contain a minus. And the last part is minus 7 minus minus 7. It will be minus 7 plus 9. So it will be plus 2. Okay, students, now the question number 3 is simplify. It's also saying we have to simplify it. It's minus 3 plus 4. Just like this, minus 3 plus 4. Minus plus will be minus. We have to remember this chart. Minus plus will be minus. Okay, so 4 minus 3 will be 1. Since we will check which is the greater, it's 4. So 4 se pehle kya hai? Plus. So answer will also contain plus. 16 minus 9, okay, it's 7, 9 is, 16 is a greater number, it has plus with it. See, students, if a number does not have any value assigned, any sign assigned to it, so by default we say that it has plus with it, okay. It is 0 minus minus 13, it will be 0 minus minus plus, 0 plus 13, that will be 13. Here it will be minus 3, minus, it will be 1. Right, because minus 8 plus 19, it will be 1. Just look at it, it's minus 3 plus minus 8 plus 9, so it will be minus 3. Was it plus? No, it was minus there. Okay, it will be minus and it will be plus 1. Plus, because minus plus will be minus and the sign is with the greater number, so it will be minus 3 minus 1, it will be minus 4. So how minus 4 is here? Because minus minus will be plus, that means 3 plus 1 4, but there is negative with the greater sign. And this part, minus 2 minus into minus 12, okay, so it will be minus 2 plus 12, so it will be plus 10. And the last part is 5 minus minus 1 minus 8. Okay, so if you could just see, it's 5 minus, it will be minus 9, because minus minus plus and plus will be there, and 5 plus 9 is equal to 14. Why? Because minus minus will be plus, so 5 plus 9, that will be 14. That's all for today, students.